Welcome to the Manosphere Comment of the Day, right here at Manosphere Highlights Daily. Today's Manosphere Comment of the Day comes from the video, The Foolishness of Paying for OnlyFans as Workers. Tip menu review. Actually, we have two comments of the day. First comment is from Rafiq Hannibal. Hit me up with that book you're talking about in regards to spending 50 bucks. And the other comment is from CBP Film. I need to know the investments you got into for 50 bucks. That is what is important in this whole video. Exactly. How can you put your money to good use instead of sponsoring these females on OnlyFans? I've been able to make some good money in my life, and in 2019 I almost made six figures. In 2020 I was well on my way to reach this goal, but then some of my income streams got hit by the pandemic. Nevertheless, I still make nice money, and in this video I will share my investments under $50. Your mind is your biggest asset. That's why you have to train it and feed it with knowledge. The book that changed my life is the book by Robert Kiyosaki, Rich Dad, Poor Dad. I immediately understood why I was always broke, even though I always worked a job. I was 100% consumer, and I would buy things that would only cost me money but never made me money. In other words, liabilities. This book changed my mindset, and because of that my actions changed, and because of that my life changed. Invest your time, money and energy into assets, things or people that put money in your pocket. Rich Dad Poor Dad is a must read. I make most of my money online. That's why Crushing It by Gary Vaynerchuk definitely helped me out scaling up my online businesses. Gary Vaynerchuk also gives out a lot of free information right here on YouTube, so make sure you follow him. As black men, we have a unique set of issues that we have to deal with, and the man that opened my eyes is Dr. Claude Anderson. His book Powernomics, The National Plan to Empower Black America, is a must read. It's essential for black people to practice group economics. I've seen brothers in the manosphere that understand this and are ready to take things to the next level. I've read many more books, but these are the books that just did it for me. You can find all of the books in the description, and they all cost below $50. But the content is pure gold. You can start a lot of businesses with little to no money. The only thing you need is an internet connection and a cell phone. I make money trading Forex. I didn't buy a course because you can find all of the information you need online for free. It would take you more time though, but no excuses. Open a demo account, start practicing your strategies, and the moment you make consistent profits with your strategies, now you can invest $50 into a life account and start compounding your money. One more investment that I've made multiple times is websites. In this day and age, a web domain is really cheap. And making a website yourself is easier now than 10 years ago. And once again, there are people here on YouTube that will guide you through the process step by step. One more thing before I go. If you are not willing to put in the work, it's not gonna happen for you. When we reached 10K subscribers, we got an interesting comment. Souf Dallas said, "Wait, so all I have to do is create a channel and call it Manosphere and post videos from other people who are creating content, or whoever created content, and people will just subscribe without me not coming up with my own shit?" Oh, I'm game. Then I replied, "Put the challenge to the test. Make the channel, report back in 6 months, you will learn." Then Souf Dallas replied back, "Honestly, I don't really have the time or the interest in chasing behind taking snippets from other content creators. But hey, honestly, if it works for you, and you seem to be making a come up off of it, so thumbs up." Then I replied back, "Exactly. We do this with passion. We are fans of the Manosphere and its content creators. This is our way of saying thank you for all of the hard work. If our channel helps men find these content creators and wake one or two people up every day, the channel is serving its purpose. If money is the only thing that's on your mind, you won't be successful, because the work that you're putting in needs to bring you some kind of fulfillment. It needs to be worth the 60 to 80 hour a week grind, otherwise you will burn out real quick." Rafiq Hannibal and CBP Film, thank you for your comments, and we hope you keep commenting on our videos and the other videos of the Manosphere. Keep up the good work. Salute! This was the Manosphere comment of the day, and this comment has officially been highlighted.